speed skating returned to the impressive Hamar Olympic Hall Viking Ship for what was to be an historic mixed team sprint final. This event is for teams of four competitors, two men and two women, made up of athletes from different nations. The teams are created with a combined mix of abilities based on their previous performances, so this was going to be a tight race. 13 teams took to the ice, hoping teamwork based on just a few training sessions together would win them an Olympic medal. Teams start on either side of the track, racing against the team on the other side, but ultimately against the clock. The fastest over 1600 metres takes the gold. Four skaters start the race working as a team, but after each lap, the front skater leaves the track, eventually leaving just one skater to sprint the final lap and set the time. Speed skating as a team takes skill and judgment, especially with male and female skaters trying to maintain a similar pace. If you get it wrong, the results can be disastrous. In the second race, both teams suffered falls. The Austrian Victoria Schinnel fell while leading Team 7 round a bend. That seemed to affect the other group in the race, as the Finn, Samuli Suomalainen, clipped his teammate Yevgeny Bolgov from Belarus. Both teams' hopes were over in just a few seconds. The fastest time of the day so far came in race 3. Team 6 included the Italian Noemi Bonazza, who had taken bronze in the individual 1500 metres, and Chung Jae Woong from the Republic of Korea, who'd come third in the men's 500 metres, as well as Shen Hanyang of China and Sumia Byung Tok Tok in the blue, looking to make history and win Mongolia's first Olympic winter medal. The ladies on the first two legs got the team off to a great start. But it was Shen who put them in medal contention, allowing Chung of Korea to sprint for home. Their time of 1 minute 57.85 looked certain for a medal. Which one? The next two teams set off at high speed. It was only Team 9, led by Poland's Karolina Gazetska, looked to be keeping close to the leading time. They were still behind medal pace when Austin Kleber of the United States took over to skate for home. His fantastic final leg put Team 9 into second place, but they were still nearly a second behind the leaders. Race 5 was the closest of them all. Team 10, made up of athletes from four European nations, including the home skater Allan Dahl Johansson on the final leg, were pushed all the way by Team 8. In a tight finish, they were faster by just 0.04 of a second to go third. It all came down to the final race, with one team in particular looking able to post a time capable of beating the top three.
And Team 3 has three Olympic gold medalists so far.
Team 3 contained the bronze medalists from the ladies' 500 metres, Liu Huawei of China, and the gold and silver medalists from the men's 500 metres, Li Yanjie of China and Kazuki Sakakibara of Japan. They started well, led out by the Austrian Viola Feichner, but they could not keep up their speed, and as they crossed the line, they knew it wasn't enough, and the three teams at the top knew the medals were theirs. The gold medals went to Team 6, with Samia Byung Tok Tok winning Mongolia's first ever Olympic Winter Games medal, an historic moment at these Lillehammer Youth Olympics. Italy's Noemi Bonazza, China's Shen Hanyang, and Chung Jae Woong of the Republic of Korea joined her on the podium. The silver went to Team 9, Karolina Gazetska of Poland, Eliza Dool of the Netherlands, Kazakhstan's Anvar Mukhamedayev, and Austin Kleber of the USA. Bronze was won by Team 10, made up of Mihaela Hogas of Romania, Chiara Cristelli of Italy, Germany's Ola Jeske, and Allan Dahl Johansson of Norway.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the Olympic anthem.
I'm very happy. This is the second medal for me. And I can't believe two medals in Youth Olympic Games. And it's amazing. It was nice because I get in touch with other people, with Asian people, and it was very nice.
挺感谢我们那个那些 I'm very thankful to the other countries because we cooperated and worked together very well.
I wasn't sure what I was feeling, but it was very good.
Unbelievable. I didn't expect I going to win silverware, and now it's we did it, so great feeling.
It was good. I really liked the communication between teams, even though not everyone spoke English. The word came across pretty well. Everyone understood each other. It was really good. Everything went as it should have, and the coach was very good also, so very good.
She's just great. Like I said, I don't imagine that I've got a medal here, so I'm so happy.